There's no possibility for a community without character. Two parts of the character is that I must take responsibility for it, and I must allow others to tell me how they see it. And this seeing, this mutual seeing, shapes something that allows us to be together and hold our life open and transparent for what must pass through it, we call our destiny. So it's a critical aspect of the development of any work with young people that it offers this process of what is our character. What inspires the motive of my life? And the idea of a stage, just like this, where did it evolve from? It evolved out of the imagination, a stage evolved out of the imagination of putting before others our character. And then people develop plays and movies and all these things to show the unique expression of character and culture. But we are always on stage in a way, looking for someone to see us in the unique expression of some act that defines the understanding of who we are going to be in the world. At some point, there may be applauses for how you express yourself. And then sometimes there might be a pause in question of the motive. So we play those roles. Protagonist, antagonist, we play all the roles to shape our character. But it's uniquely a performance that will lead our life towards a certain kind of ritual of entering community in order to do something that uniquely gives life meaning. What I'm trying to do in this moment is to support remembrance. I don't consider what I'm doing anything new. Why? Why I'm saying this? Because at the moment, I must stand for something that I know to be true. That you know a lot about yourself and your potential. And how must I be for that memory to act upon your own attention? I must trust that you are listening beyond sense perception. I must stand here with you as a witness of something that does not require agreements now in order for it to be true. I'm acknowledging, as I am here with you now, that who you are is because of a certain kind of providence, a certain kind of future I wasn't put there by society. What will actually become society once you express yourself freely? I'm confident in the human potential to heal. I'm confident that we can remember ourselves so completely that we don't die of anything of this world. None of its sorrows and none of its violence. We can be ourselves that true, that we know we came here to live and we came here to die. And we can live into both freely. And it's not because of anyone else's reason or fault that I am where I am. I'm here because I am here. And when we say I am here, when we can own those words, truly, we enter the heart space of love. Earth will experience a really good day. I must ask you, are you here? Are you here? Are you willing to be here for the cause of being yourself? Don't worry about time. Or what you may not have. It may never be given, but this is true and will always be true for us. When I am here, I am here. When I am myself, I am myself. And there are no substitutes. I'll close with this poem and then ask a question or two.